Steps to clear application cache on your Samsung Galaxy J7. When an application is installed on an Android device and is used for some time, it stores data in its cache memory. Because of this, the cache memory gradually grows to the level where it starts affecting the performance of the application, and then the whole Android device. If your device runs slow, crashes or resets, or applications freeze when running them, clearing the cached data may help. In order to maintain the efficiency of the installed application on your Android phone, you should keep clearing the cache and temporary data from the application's memory. Be sure you clear only the application cache and not the application data. Don't select clear data unless you want to lose all the information that application stores, like your username, passwords, game progress, preferences, settings and so on. To clear cache memory from application. From a home screen, navigate and tap apps icon. Tap settings. Tap applications. Tap Application Manager. Select one of the applications. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Please subscribe now to our channel and get other free tutorials.